In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up dual monitors on both Windows and Mac. Use the clickable sections below to skip to your computer software demo. Connect both monitors to the computer using either an HDMI, VGA, or USB cable, depending on what your monitor uses. Turn both monitors on. Turn on the computer. At the bottom left of the screen, click on the Windows logo and type Display Settings. Click on Ease of Access Display Settings, and then click on Additional Display Settings. The numbered boxes indicate the number of monitors you have. Monitor number 1 will be your main monitor. Click and drag to move them and make sure they're in the right position in relation to each other. And then click Apply. Scroll down and find the Multiple Displays option. If you want your screens to show different things, select the Extend These Displays option. If you want to show the same image on both screens, select the Duplicate This Display option. We're going to use ours as an extended display. Connect your second monitor's USB, HDMI, or VGA port if you have the cable you need. If you don't, you'll need to use a Thunderbolt or USB-C extension. Current Mac models will have USB-C ports. Earlier models will have a Thunderbolt connection. Now you'll be able to plug your monitor into your Mac. Now turn on your monitor, and then start your computer. From the top left, click the Apple logo and then System Preferences from the drop-down. Choose Displays from the menu and then click on the Arrangement tab. You'll see both monitors shown as rectangles. Click and drag to move them into the position that corresponds with your monitor layout. Your main monitor will have a bar at the top of the rectangle. Your additional monitor won't. If you want your monitors to display the same thing, click the check mark here to mirror the display. We're going to use ours as an extended display. You'll now be able to move your mouse and applications across both monitors.